weekend.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Yes.
Where was God over the weekend?
You have just said God was everywhere. And I don't dispute that, because that's part of the catechism. But the fact that God is everywhere doesn't mean that sin is not inundating and flooding Kenya, especially by the people who say, Bwana asifwe, shaitani washidwe. And they are saying God is good, and they are stepping on other people's toes. So who are they tearing? Are they tearing the people they are stepping on the toes? Or are they tearing God? Yeah.
And the question that everyone is wondering, why has it become very important of late for us to put God right in the middle of politics?
I don't think we have put God in the middle of the politics. We have banished him from our consciousness and from our morality. For instance, I would say that we steal bank, we rob from the schools, from hospitals, and then now politicians have robbed from us. Now I don't know what to say, because my language of God is good and prayer has been stolen and taken to the stadium and to political rallies.
So you can
there's no need of people coming to church to me as a pastor, because they should follow the thieves who have stolen the language of the God.
Can